Rally, let me hear you scream. Ooh, where do I begin? It's an exciting time in WWE. There's a lot of new faces showing up. In fact, let's start right there. New faces. Drew McIntyre was jumped from behind by Karrion Kross last week. And a lot of people probably think I'm gonna rant and rave and talk about the horrible things I plan to do to him. I do. But I get it. I understand. The man's been waiting for an opportunity. He's been waiting for a year. And what bigger impact than attacking the number one contender and staring down the undisputed champion? Here's the problem. That number one contender you left like a piece of trash is Drew McIntyre. And he was gonna get back up and deliver this message to you. My hands are a little full right now, buddy. But when the time is right, we're gonna play a little game. It's gonna be multiple choice. I'm gonna give you three options. One, knockout. Two, the hospital. Or three, the graveyard. And I will send you back to that dungeon you crawled out of.
Those are three bad options for Karrion Kross.
Also, I suggest you check out Drew McIntyre and Roman Reigns at Clash of the Castle. Everybody, I'm about to break some bad news. It's shocking news. Roman Reigns is not here tonight.
Ah, come on.
Pan around, get their shocked faces. Roman's not at work. I'm sure someone will pass you this message, Roman. I'm gonna be honest with you. Since you surround yourself with yes men, you started believing your own hype, and you're as good as you say you are, but here's the reality. The last two matches with Brock Lesnar, it took you, your family, weapons, sacrificing the wise man to get the job done against Brock Lesnar. But Drew McIntyre, the man you're facing, walked into the main event of WrestleMania with Brock, and I beat him with my bare hands. And you're delusional, man. You're making up places. The island of relevancy is not a real place.
That, ladies and gentlemen, is Scarlett. Karrion Kross's Oracle, his Angel of Doom, his Melisandre.
Not sure I know what any of that means, but I do know this is a hell of a presence to be felt here in NC State. Jeez.
Cunning, seductive, and look at this, taking advantage of the distraction, the bloodline, the tag team champions, the Usos, the cousins of Roman Reigns, the man who faces McIntyre in 3 weeks, and Jimmy and Jay assaulting McIntyre.
He came out while it was black and white and brought it into color real quick. Drew!
And Drew now fighting back against the Usos. Roman obviously, oh, a super kick, sending a message to his opponent here tonight. And Jimmy and Jay with the 1G to McIntyre.
This is what happens when you get a chance to dance with the undisputed Universal Champion.
McIntyre has it coming from both sides.
Hey, you tell your man, Karrion Kross, if he step up to the Tribal Chief, we're gonna put his ass down.
Yes, sir.
This right here, Bloodline territory, baby.
believe Scarlett telling the Usos, tell the champ Roman Reigns the same thing.